just some farmer's market this morning, and then she wanted to go to Cleveland flea market, went over there.
I don't know.